Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Kristen, and I am here with a franchise I absolutely loved playing as a kid, Lego. And this is a game I played very often, Lego Racers. I hope you guys enjoy. This is just a little demo. If you waited too long in a main menu, they'd start the little demo. The game, very classic, old school thing. The game's not going to do much anymore today. But yes, I hope you enjoy. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Do you remember playing any Lego games, or especially the really older ones like this one? Let me know, and of course subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. There will be a playlist in the description box that I will be starting that will be all the little Lego games on this channel. I have a Twitter and Instagram to follow and a Discord. All the links are down below, but let's get racing. Enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.
Well, guys, I'm gonna leave the game here. The racing mechanics are not the best, and I'm not the best racer, and I just don't think I'll make it to the 7th circuit, but at least we made it through the majority of them. And just to show you what they look like, I will scroll over to them for you, so you can just see what the 7th one would have looked like. You'd be racing against the rocket racer for the final run, but yeah. That's just not gonna happen, guys. It is frustrating to get through the circuits, but it's still super nostalgic, and I hope you did enjoy seeing the tracks we did do. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and of course, subscribe. Remember, you are special and loved, you are never alone, you're always welcome to come back and hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless, I will see you all later. Bye-bye, everyone.